everyone, thank you all so much for stopping by the channel today, and welcome back to this brand new male outfit tutorial here on the channel of Game Time Life. Now in today's video we have a full orange male outfit with a trashman vest, modded orange body armor. We have the orange camo joggers, the orange wireframe gloves, and we also have some modded orange light up sneakers. So I'm going to show you the full steps in order on how to build this. I will not include the whole two console method in this video because or else it will take a little bit long. So if you do not know how the two console glitch works, a video link which can help you out will be in the description box down below. So just take a look at that for yourself so that you know how the glitch works. You can also find the download link for Netcut inside of the description box and all of the other items used in this video. So we're going to start off with the items, of course, that you need to save. So we're going to be using slot number 1, 2 and 20 as always. Now on slot number 1, which we are calling the C1, we're going to be saving the white racing suit. Now on slot number 2, we're going to be saving this basic outfit that you always need to get if you are making outfits with racing suit logos. So I made a separate video on that, so just go to the description box down below in order to obtain that outfit. Now be sure to also save it somewhere else instead of your outfits list because we will need it at the end of this tutorial. So then you also need to grab either the orange v-neck or the green v-neck t-shirts, and you're going to be saving that on slot number 20. So then you can now do the two console glitch to prepare your logos for your outfits. So like I mentioned, the tutorial will be in the description box down below. Simply do this using your C1 and C2 outfits and make sure to use the Israel shootback for this. Now if you have completed the first glitch, then this is what you should load in with on your male character. It should be looking like this. Now we're going to be merging this with the V-neck t-shirt. So you're going over to the Rucksack Created versus missions, and from here you're starting up Crooked Cop. Now you can also join it from somebody else, that is up to you, but you want to make sure that you set clothing over to player owned. Now each time that we are merging, we are going to be using this mission. So if I tell you to go to Crooked Cop, keep these settings in mind. So if you have found a comfy table mission or if you have enough players, you can just load up this mission and then you will be at the outfit selection screen right here. Now each time that we are merging, you want to scroll once to the left to the merge and then go back once to the right to current, and then your outfit will be merged together. So this is what it's going to be looking like for the first merge. So to save what you're having, you're going to be starting up this mission. Now once you load in, you can simply apply either a earpiece or a rebreather, and once applied you can simply quit this mission. So once you are back in a new session, we're now going to be editing up this outfit a little bit. So first of all, you want to go to the utility vest, and from here you're putting on this peach camo plate carrier. Now then you want to simply take off your sneakers, and then you want to put on these love heart boxer shorts. Next you're going to be saving this outfit on slot number 1. Now for slot number 2, you want to go over to the jeans, and you're going to be putting on these dark blue regular fit jeans, and then you're saving that on slot number 2. Now for the merch, you want to go over to the cargo pants and simply apply these peach camo cargos, and then you want to apply a pair of rubberized boots underneath, and then you can simply save that on slot number 20. So then you can now do the two console glitch using C1 and C2 that you have just created, and simply do this using the Israel shoeback. Now if you have done this correctly, you can now make your way back over to the same Crooked Cop mission, and on the outfit selection screen we're merging by pressing once to the left, then back once to the right. So now you will have basically those peach camo cargos, But if you spawn in a mission, you will see that those are actually the joggers and that you have no shoes underneath. This is what we need to get. So simply save this and then quit the mission. So then again, you're going to be saving that on slot number 1 as your new C1. As you can see, I did that here too. Now for slot number 2, you want to create this outfit right here. And you can find these pants at the casino store. These are the gray patterned white pants. You can find them in the fitted suit pants section at the casino store. So you cannot buy these in the clothing store, you have to go to the casino. Now you're also applying the gray skate shoes underneath, and then you're going to be saving that on slot number 2. Now we first of all need to obtain those modded orange light up sneakers. So for that you're going to be putting on these pink camo light up sneakers. And what I did is I just saved them on slot number 16 and I called them shoes 1. Now you're going to be putting on these blue and light brown rubberized boots. And you're going to be saving those right underneath. So I'm just saving that on slot number 17 and I'm calling that shoes number 2. So now you first of all want to do the 2 console glitch using these 2 shoe outfits. And make sure that you do this using the classic shoe bag. Now if you do it correctly, you will load in with these modded orange light up sneakers. Don't pay attention to the other items. If your shoes have changed, you did it correctly. So you're going to be saving these shoes on slot number 20, your merch slot, and then you can delete the other ones. So then right after that, you can do the 2 console glitch using the original C1 and C2. And again, do this using the classic shoe bag. Now once completed, you can of course go back over to Crooked Cop to merch this. And you can very easily check if you did it correctly, if your pants had turned into the camo orange color. Now at Crooked Cop, of course, again, you can scroll once to the left, then once to the right. You should spawn in the mission with the shoes applied underneath. So you can now simply save this and again quit the mission. So now we have the bottom layer of our outfit completed. So the next step will be putting on the trash man vest. So I suggest you before going into this step to already get the orange trash man vest for yourself. I have a video for you on how to save versus mode outfits. I will link that through in the description box down below. And simply save your trash man vest anywhere inside of your outfits list. So we can use that after we've done this glitch. So to glitch on a torso 1 layer, we're going to be using the Titan belt merch. So first of all, save your outfit from Crooked Cop again on slot number 1. And then you're going to be applying a heist coverall with a gas mask on top. Next, you want to make your way over to the telescope at the beach. And you're going to be doing the telescope glitch. So simply run past the telescope, quickly press right on the D-pad, and once you are glitched out, simply reapply your C1. Now you simply want to walk away, and if the mask spawns over, you did it correctly. So now you want to go back over to the clothing store or mask store, simply resave this on slot number 1, and then right after that you can hit kill yourself. So once you have respawned, simply reapply the C1 to get a yellow save icon, and then you are now ready to do the glitch. So you're going to be starting up the Rockstar created mission called Titan of a Job. Simply do this by yourself, and if you do this correctly, you will load in without the body armor. So you've now created a magic slot, so just simply fly over to the emanation and resave it on slot number 1. Now before quitting the mission, don't forget to apply your trashman vest, and then you can simply hit find new session. So to merge the trashman vest on, again we're going to be using Crooked Cop. Now this time, instead of scrolling once to the left, then once to the right, we're scrolling once to the right to merge the trashman vest straight onto the C1. And this is what you should be getting. So you can now save this again with your earpiece and simply quit the mission. So for the next step, we're going to be putting on the racing suit gloves. So simply resave your outfit back on the C1 outfit slot. Now for C2, you want to go over to the gloves and you're going to be putting on these gray digital tactical gloves. and then you're saving that on outfit slot number 2. Now for the merch, you want to grab any biker suit. Now I'm going to be using the black biker suit, it doesn't really matter. Save that on slot number 20, and then you're now doing the 2 console glitch using C1 and C2, and you can either use the classic or the Israel shoe pack for this. Now again, you can merge your gloves instead of Crooked Cup by pressing once to the left, then once to the right on owned outfits. And once you have your gloves, simply save it and quit the mission. Now for the last item, we're going to be adding the white bow tie. Now this is optional, but it will really finish off the outfit, so I suggest you to add this on. So again, resave your outfit on slot number 1. Now for slot number 2, we're going to be putting on this black desert scarf. And then to change the gloves into the orange adversary color, we are putting on the gray woodland tactical gloves. So then you can now save this on slot number 2. And for the merch, of course, we will need to save the white bow tie. So I suggest you to put on a vest, and then you can apply the white bow tie from the ties section. And then you can simply save this on slot number 20. So then you can now do the 2 console glitch using C1 and C2. And this time it is important that you use the classic shoe bag. If you did it correctly, your gloves will have changed into orange right now. And you can go over to Crooked Cup to merge your bow tie on by pressing once to the left, then back once to the right. So now the C1 outfit is basically done. So all that you have to do is simply save it and quit this mission. Now before resaving your C1, make sure that you apply the standard body armor. And then you want to save it at the bottom of your outfit list. Because like I mentioned, the C1 outfit is done, so we're now going to be preparing the C2. So make sure that this is safe and it is not in the way, and then we're going to be working on the C2. So for that, we need the outfit from the beginning again, that's why I told you guys to save it somewhere else, and we're going to be adding some items onto this. So again, you want to put on those blue and brown trail boots, and for pants, you're going to be putting on those casino pants again, so the gray patterned white pants. And for gloves, you're putting on those gray woodland gloves again. And then you can simply apply the heavy body armor and then save it on slot number 1 as your new C1. Now for C2, all that you have to do is simply take off the body armor and save that as your new C2 outfit. So for the next step, you will need a modded body armor. So not the regular one, but a modded body armor that you can change into different colors. Now it doesn't matter which color this is, because as you can see, I already have the purple one, I have a red one, and I also have one different color, I believe, I'm not sure. So for the purpose of this video, I'm going to be using my red body armor. Like I mentioned, it doesn't matter which color it is, you can use any of the modded armors, they will change into orange anyways. Now if you don't have a modded armor, a video link will be in the description box down below for that. And if you already have one, you can just simply use it from your modded outfits, just like I am doing right here. So save your body armor on slot number 20, and then you can now do the 2 console glitch using C1 and C2, and make sure that you use the Israel shoe bag. So next you can go back over to Crooked Cup to simply merge this by scrolling once to the left, then once to the right. And now your body armor should be glitching through your outfit just like that. So now simply save this and quit the mission. Now for the final merch, we're going to be putting on the torso 2 layer. So save your outfit from Crooked Cup as your final C2 outfit. Now you're going to be grabbing your original C1 again that you saved at the bottom, so this one right here, and simply resave that back on slot number 1. So now your C1 and C2 are ready. So then for the merch, you want to grab the orange wireframe suit. Now if you do not have this suit unlocked, you can also use the orange deadline suit. Now save that on slot number 20, and then you can now do the 2 console glitch one final time using C1 and C2, Again, do this using the Israel shoe pack. Now, if done correctly, you will load in with the outfit almost fully together, but only you will have this navy smart jacket coming through. So to glitch the top on, of course, go once to the left, then once to the right to merge it on. And here is your final result outfit, and this is what it should look like. So now, of course, again, you can hit ready to play, save it with your earpiece and quit this mission. Now next, it is up to you however that you want to finish off your modded outfits. So what I did is I did the telescope glitch to glitch on the original wireframe bodysuit mask, and I put on the orange bulletproof helmet. Now to finish the thing off, I also added my orange modded duffel bag, and this is the end result. So this was also today's outfit tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please leave a thumbs up if you like this outfit, subscribe to the channel, and turn on your post notifications to get informed with the latest videos. And then I hope to see you back in the next one. Bye guys!